How's it going, YouTube's ElliotPlays here? Welcome back, channel. Welcome back to Life is Strange 2, guys. We are now going to do Chapter 2. And it's going to be a sad one, because as we all know, we went to look for Ethan. And they said they were going to stop the explosion happening until we had found him, but unfortunately they didn't. And Gabe sadly went over the edge. So yeah, that's where we are. So here we go. Chapter 2. Lanterns. Get ready for a sad one, guys. It's gonna be a sad
I'm
episode.
I'm not big on speeches. I've always believed that the role of the bartender is to shut up and listen.
True that.
And by that measure, Gabe was the worst bartender I've ever known.
I never issued a speeding ticket to someone on a bicycle before. Till he came along.
Oh.
He cared so much about my admissions essay. Even though he probably couldn't spell admissions or essay.
Oh.
He booked my band to play the lantern. All the way from Seattle to pretty much right where I'm standing.
I can recall 14 specific instances where Gabe said something that made me laugh. The first was 2 years ago.
So, long story short, instead of a ticket, I ended up buying him a beer.
Uh-oh. Nice.
Gabe stood like 3 feet away, grinning like a doofus at us. I'm sure there were more people. But I only remember him.
And then he said, I know! That's why the K is silent.
Aw, Tucky's cute.
And the fifth time,
he cared about everyone.
He was the kind of guy you wanted to be around.
He was a world-class bullshitter.
He was my best friend.
All I want to say about Gabe is he came into this bar as a stranger, but he left it as family.
He was well loved then by everyone in this town. Lovely words by everyone.
Guess that's that then. What happened to Gabe was a senseless, tragic accident. And I just wish
it
that...
It wasn't an accident.
Son, now is not the time.
Gabe called the mine. I gave him my sat phone to be sure he could get through. They fucked up. And now... Now Gabe's dead.
That was my shift.
What?
If anyone had called, it would have gone through me. Nobody called.
You're lying. In front of Gabe's own fucking sister, Alex heard the whole thing.
Yeah, he was right.
He's right. I was there when Gabe made the call.
I'd like to hear what you have to say about that, Mac.
I'm not saying anything. Just, I didn't get a call. Draw your own conclusions.
Why did he say he made
the
call,
folks?
This is an ongoing investigation.
How about it? We review the sequence of events,
Well, son.
When I saw you at the record store, you seemed pretty eager to find Gabe. Remember why? Another fight with Riley, maybe?
No, I don't have to take this.
Just saying, pretty wild that you come stumbling out of Gabe's apartment with your face all fucked up.
Ryan.
And just a couple hours later, you just so happened to miss the call that would have saved his life.
Look, I told you there was no call to miss. Okay, maybe the call got dropped. Or shit, I mean, it's not like Gabe was Mr. Reliable all the time.
You watch your mouth, Mac.
Yeah, Brian, that's not the time, dude.
Now, I'm just as eager as you to understand all this, son, but there was a time...
Bullshit, Dad. This little weasel's calling Gabe a liar at his own fucking wake.
No, I am just telling you.
Mac, I swear, if you say there was no call one more fucking time...
Stop it! Stop it now!
Everyone needs to chill.
This is not the time... or place. We're all here for Gabe. Okay, Ryan?
Yeah. It's for Gabe.
Sure. I'm sorry. It's not... I'm just...
Awkward. Very awkward. Oh dear.
I'm not the one who killed him.
He just wants to know what happened to his friend.
How is she, though?
What the fuck did you just say?
Ryan, back off.
Oh, hell. I'm just saying. I thought I heard that you
Mac,
were the one.
You shut the hell up.
No. No, go ahead. You got something to say, Mac? Let's fucking hear
it. Come on, guys. Don't make me intervene.
All right. Fine. As long as we're tossing around accusations, way I hear it, you're the guy who cut the rope.
Well, he saved Alex's life by cutting the rope. But whoever ordered that thing to go off shouldn't have ordered it to go off.
You. That's it. Wait's over. Everyone out.
Alex. Don't tell me the place to do that, man.
Alex?
Steph, yeah. What's up, Steph? What you want?
Hey. Fuck those guys. Yeah.
Fuck them all.
Are you okay?
I will be.
Not really. But I will be. It's not your job to keep it together.
I know.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Do you, it's messy, but do you want to come in? Sure.
Yeah, come keep me company. I need the company right now.
You play guitar?
It was a gift.
Sort of. It was a gift from Gabe.
Cool.
Yeah. Dope.
Gabe would try to pop wheelies outside the record store to make me laugh. Never worked. Till he wiped out. That was hilarious.
Total wipeout. That dude's got a mustache, that's everything.
Gabe really wanted to do the LARP for Ethan. But by the end of it, He was more jazzed about it than anybody.
Wish I could have seen it.
Maybe Alice can do it with Ethan this time?
We took this a year ago. No way. I can't.
What?
He actually kept it.
Was that their makeshift trophy?
What a dick.
Oh, shit.
Sorry. I just need a minute.
Yeah, no problem. Calm down, Alex. You're fine. You're fine. Whatever that bottle made her think of, it really messed her up. I wonder if I could help her the same way I helped Ethan. I need to feel her sadness to figure out how to help her.
Hey, what's going on?
Out what's really going on with Steph.
Okay. Have a look around there.
Damn it, fucking overpowered blue meteor.
Aww. Is your controller broken too?
We're playing until I win.
Then I'll be crashing here tonight.
Oh.
What are they called again?
Don't shit on my yard! They're amazing! Their guitarist has
Don't
one
shit
arm.
On my yard.
Badass.
Badass, girl.
Dude, give it up. I already booked a bus ticket.
Wait. Hear me out. One more game. If I win, you have to stay. If you win, I'll cover the ticket.
You just lost $50.
Aw. Guess he didn't, because she stayed.
Here's to your new job at the station.
Oh, didn't I tell you? I'm not taking it. I move to Denver next week.
You what?
Oof.
Ladies and gentlemen, presenting your new foosball champion, Gabe Chen.
Oh, you're the worst! Can't believe I have to stay in this stupid town.
You did
I think we both know you could have beat me if you really wanted to. So you're welcome.
Bullshit.
I think I know enough to help her now. Still can't believe he's gone.
Yeah. He's the whole reason I'm still... I'm sorry, Alex. Don't mind me.
I could put on a record, if you like.
Nah, not really in the mood.
Maybe something else?
Fuseball, maybe? Let's say fuseball.
How about a quick match?
Bring it, girl.
Did Gabe tell you we played?
Yeah.
Yeah. And he said he kicked your butt.
Yeah.
Asshole. I don't really think it's a great time. Fine.
Let's do it. Go kick your butt, girl.
First to 5 points?
If you say so.
So, how often did you and Gabe play?
It was one of our favorite games.
You must be pretty good then.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know what I'm doing, guys. Oh, gold, bruh. How do I do these?
You were in a band, right?
Yeah. No.
What'd you play?
No.
Drums.
No.
How long did you play with them?
No, I'm confused,
too long.
Bro.
Gotcha.
Yeah, boy. No. Get in, boy. Yeah. Okay. No. Yeah. I'm too good, bro. You suck. Oh, 5 points to me. Oh. And boom, I win.
5 points. That's game.
Yep. Big shocker.
Oh, hey, at least you played your best.
I mean, that obviously wasn't my best.
No, I get it. I mean, this is a tough game. Requires skill, timing,
it is.
And the will to be a champion.
Oh, is that how it is?
Mm-hmm. It's good to play with you.
Okay. Joking aside, playing this stupid game with you is exactly what I need right now.
Yeah. You helping me, homie?
You're on.
Are we going again? Alright, go. Duh.
I'm actually trying this time.
Duh.
So you better focus.
No, you
I
better
am focusing.
Focus.
Good. Wouldn't want you to get distracted or anything.
Certainly not.
Greatest Northwest band of all time, go.
Are you trying to distract me?
No. Of course not.
I'm so good, dude.
Slater Kinney, if you were wondering.
Foosball champion, dude. Oh, roaster. Oh, look at that, bro. I'm winning you again, man. Come on. Steph, what are you doing, man? I didn't get the... Bruh. Stop it. No! I can't remember what the goalie one is. Okay. That one's goalie, man. No. Goalie kick. Gas. No. Get off. Nah. No! Goalie kick it! Oh my god. Yes! Oof. That was a close one.
Woo! Shit.
Oh, that's a win.
Oh.
I was actually trying that time.
Well, you suck. Oh.
Okay, wait. Let's get serious. One more game. Winner takes title of ultimate foosball champion.
You're on, girl.
I don't know.
Come on. You know Gabe would be all about us playing like this.
Well, then it's settled.
Again? Oh, goddammit.
This is it. For all the marbles.
For
so
all
many
the marbles in the sky.
Definitely the kind of game you want to focus on, no matter what happens.
That.
Totally.
Okay.
Hey, so are you into girls or what?
Sure.
Yeah. Girls are pretty rad.
Right?
Bruh!
Especially girls that play foosball and host radio stations and wear beanies.
No,
it's a religion.
No.
Sounds like a winning combo.
Stop. Yeah.
What?
What?
No!
I knew it.
How old are you exactly?
Old enough to know better.
No! What? Bruh. I can't do it, mate. What? Oh, bruh. She's gonna win. No. Bollocks.
Oh, fucking finally!
I sucked the last one.
Crumbles at last!
Fuck you. Bitch. Now you wanna fight, girl.
Thank you. You're a much better loser than Gabe. That's no fun.
Sorry to spoil the victory.
So happy again now. Wah. It's yours. You deserve it.
So, what are you gonna do now?
What do you mean?
That shit with Mac. He's clearly lying, right?
I need to learn more.
I'm not sure what Mac's deal is. His story doesn't add up.
Yeah.
Find out more.
I do know that I need to find out exactly what happened that night. For myself and for Gabe.
I've got your back. No matter what.
Thank you.
Thanks, Steph.
That means
you're
a lot.
Homie.
I should head back to work.
Cool.
Alright. Catch you around, girl.
Bye.
Later.
Bye. I know Gabe made that call, but did Mac really let the blast go off just to get back at him?
Maybe. Let's do some stuff. I need to tidy this place up, dude.
See? I can be a person.
Yeah, we can tidy this place up, like, bruh. Look at the thing. Turntable, broom. Can't sweep up. Just want to see if there's anything else to, like, tidy up. Just clean the dishes. Let's get back to some normality in this house, right? You know? Do some dishes, do some cleaning, you know? Get the house looking nice. Since Gabe did leave us to it after all.
It's a start.
Yeah. Small little steps. Small steps, small steps, small steps. Clean that up.
So long, depression food.
Microwave meals. Some are pretty good. Some microwave meals are pretty good.
Clean home, clean mind. Right, Dr. Lin?
Yep. Clean home, clean mind. Bog, essay, look at the essay now. Shoo, dresser. Is there anything else I can look at? Get dressed. What clothes do I have? Oh. I got wolves, yes. I like the wolves. We're gonna go with the wolves. No, we're not the wolves, bro. Hell yeah, wolves. Let's go. Right. Let's go upstairs. Wow, pretty up here. Ooh.
The answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind.
Empties.
I'll toss those soon. I swear.
Wow, that's a beautiful view. I'm gonna sit there in a minute. Bird feeder. Ah.
No birds today.
But it's cute that you feed the birds. There's a button there.
You could stay here too.
Drugstore makeup.
Yeah, good. I'll be the only trans person in a town with a population of like 4.
Izzy.
That sounds like a blast for me. Thanks for not trying to stop me.
I'm sorry, Izzy.
Aww.
It's not you.
Cool, had a trans person in this place.
I fucking love that shit. But I need to try this. It's just time for something new.
I knew it. I knew this would happen eventually. Fucking see you around, Steph.
Sad.
I bet Gabe could even make golf fun.
Gabe's a cutie. Oh. Sun and moon.
Why look up at the sky when you could look at a sculpture instead?
Yeah, exactly. Why not? Look at the view. I want to look at that nice view, dude. For real. Relaxing as shit, dude. That was beautiful.
I thought this was going to be the one.
Beautiful.
Finally. Despite all the disappointments, I really let myself believe. I believed you completely. I let myself hope, really hope, for the first time in years. Even after I freaked out in front of you and hit you, you didn't push me away. You sat right there and told me that I wasn't broken, that I was special, and I belonged. Then you died, and I don't know what to believe now, except you're gone again, and I'm still here. Alone.
Poor Alex, man. Poor Alex, man. Alright, let's go back down. Yep. Leave, please. Okay. Alright. Let's get downstairs for a bit. There's notes on the floor. Alex, I'm having a small event for your brother tomorrow at 9. I'd love to have you there, just no pressure, okay? You take all the time you need. Alex, let me know if you need any groceries. I'll cover the cost, Jed.
Thanks, Jed.
Alex, I'm so sorry. Apartment's yours for as long as you need. You know where to find me if anything comes up. Oh, that's nice of him. Like Jed being a homie. Looking out for us and shit. What a dude.
Oh, hey, kid, you don't have to do that.
Too late.
Wanted to apologize. For all of us. We're all grieving, but that's no excuse. It was your brother's wake, and you both deserve better than listening to a bunch of fools squabble.
Appreciate it.
I appreciate it. That was pretty rough. Although it's hard to imagine a good version of your dead brother's wake.
That's true.
No, there's no good version. Just all of us trying to get through it together the best we can. It wasn't the first wake held in this old building. I doubt it'll be the last. Anyway, if there's anything I can do, just let me know.
I need to talk to Mac. I know he's lying. I just don't know why. Any idea where I can find him?
Well, he helps out Eleanor at the flower shop. That'd be the place to start.
Thanks.
Yeah. Thanks.
I feel like I should warn you, though. You might not get the kind of closure you're looking for. If you get any at all. Just don't pin all your hopes on Mac Loudon.
Get it.
Thanks for looking out for me, but what else am I supposed to do?
I wish I had an answer for you. But if you get a chance before you go all Dirty Harry, swing by the dispensary. Charlotte wants to see you. And one more thing. I've been meaning to give you this for the last few days, but I didn't want to disturb you up there. It'll get you through that door and the one upstairs.
Hey, thanks, Jed. Aw.
This is your home now, for as long as you'd like.
As long as I like.
As long as I like? Really?
I don't want to make any assumptions or put any pressure on you about what to do next, but you're always welcome.
Thanks, Jed. Aw, he's sweet.
Thank you.
Give him hell.
Thanks, buddy. He's a homie. I like Jed.
I
don't know what to say. Hey, that was terrible. You shouldn't have had to see me. See that. I know you're going through that, but can we talk? I know it doesn't, but I think I really need to talk to you. Alex, I'm so sorry. I should have saved him. I don't know what to say. Oh. Alex, I'm so sorry. Don't have to respond, but I just wanted to tell you. Thank you for saving Ethan's life. I don't know what I would do if I lost him. Thank you. I'm so sorry. Thank you so much. Yes, it was very much my pleasure meeting you this evening. I hope you find a welcome home here in Haven. I look very much forward to our next meeting. So see, Reginald McAllister III. Thank you, Ducky. That's very sweet. Hey, Alexis, Steph, I'm so, so sorry. I loved Gabe. I can only imagine what you're going through. Please call me if you need anything. Alex, I'm so sorry. Please let me know if there's anything I can do for you. Well, nice you get my notes. I'm holding a small service for Gabe and 9 a.m. today. If you'd care to join us, no pressure at all. Thanks, Jed. I'll be down soon. Glad to hear it. Sad stuff, man. Sad stuff, man.
I should put something here. It's the least. Like, they must have been close. Poor Ethan. I hope Ducky didn't finish this by himself.
Nope, didn't
they must have been close. Courtesy of Haven's favorite DJ, I bet. Gabe Chen. Smooth criminal.
It's like a smooth criminal.
Maybe I can find something upstairs to put on the memory table.
I had an incredible mom, and I decided I wanted to be a ranger. She was the first person I told. She said, you're exactly what these mountains need. Bye, Mom.
Aww. On the memory table. Probably the fault of them and the parents. Be nice
thing
to put on
there. I wonder
what
I can find up here to add to Gabe's memory table.
Yeah, let's do the fault of them. Look. Take that.
You're coming downstairs.
Yeah, put that on the table. That'd be nice. Let's take this downstairs and put it on the table. Let's do that. Where? We'll do this and we'll go to the dispensary.
Glad glad I have something to add to Gabe's table.
Yeah. It's a four. Danger cougar in the area. Looking 800.
Gabe. Look, I appreciate what you're trying to do for me, Mr. Lucan, but I'm not staying long. And I don't take handouts.
Chad, you're trying to help everyone?
Maybe don't cash that check, like, right now.
Why is it gonna bounce? Check's gonna bounce, boy. Oh. Right, let's go and, Calvin.
RM and TB. I wonder who they were.
Don't know. Let's go to the dispensary. Someone wants to see us. Who wants to see us at the dispensary again? Can't remember. Alright. Here we are. Some homies chilling on the grass.
Okay. Jed said I might find Mac in the flower shop. But I have time to swing by the dispensary if I want.
Ooh, pretty.
Oh, you heard about the accident. Was it on the news?
I wonder how many fish Ducky's caught in this thing.
Wow. Gorgeous. Can't get over how beautiful this game is, dude. Like, I'm just like so like, bro. Wait, where's the dispensary? Where can your boy find the dispensary? Kind of get under that way. Where's your dispensary, homie? What's this? Outfit is nice. Bike shop. Treasures of Tibet. Record shop.
Steph asked me to pop by the record store if I had time.
We'll go there in a
sec. Might be a good time to check out the dispensary.
Yeah, this is the dispensary.
Jed said Charlotte wants to talk to me.
Bald guy. This bald guy over there, like, just random.
Wanna do some?
Just random bald guy.
Oh, sorry.
No, he really.
We met briefly.
Damn, sorry.
You're Gabe Chen's sister, right?
Alex, yeah.
So damn.
I didn't know him well, but I could tell he had a big heart. I'm so sorry for your loss.
Thanks. Alright. Ooh, that's cool. I like the logo. It's awesome. Ooh. Pretty. It's a bongs, bruh.
Charlotte?
Gonna
smoke
that. 420!
Hey.
Oh, there's an alien bong. Oh,
Jed,
oh my god.
You wanted to see me?
That's so cool.
I just
funny.
Wanted to see how you were doing.
Staying busy.
I've been trying to stay busy mostly. Yeah. Distractions help.
I guess.
How about you? I can't even imagine what you're going through.
Honestly, I'm really trying to keep it together for Ethan. He's hurting.
Is he all right?
He practically just lost a father. But he's shutting me out. He's never done that before. Not when it mattered.
He needs time.
Everyone grieves differently. Maybe he just needs some time.
We've been through a lot together. With the divorce and moving. He's never shut down like this. I just can't get through to him.
You'll get there. Just give him space and time.
I can't get over the feeling that the one person who could help me deal with the aftermath of Gabe's death escape. What is this? An affidavit from Typhon. If I sign, I'm agreeing not to press charges in exchange for a payment. A big one.
That's shady.
That's so shady. Why would they be offering you money if they didn't do anything wrong?
Mm-hmm.
They say it's an offer of good faith. But you're right.
Offer of good faith, my ass. Them. Yep.
Well. And I'd be letting them off. Are you gonna sign it? I don't know. I'm trying to put Ethan first, but... What would you do? Do you think it would be a betrayal of Gabe?
Do you mind if I turn off or down? Yeah, cause like... I don't know, cause like... Yeah, it could like fund Ethan's future and stuff, but... It is going against Gabe cause they basically did kill Gabe. Now I'll turn the offer down.
I don't think you should sign it. I'm sorry. I know it's hard, but you can't let Typhon buy you off.
Yeah.
Gabe made that call. And I'm gonna prove it. I need some time. Thanks for being honest.
Sorry.
If they're willing to pay Charlotte to keep quiet, they're definitely hiding something.
Definitely.
I really appreciate you stopping by. Feel free to take a look around if you want.
Thanks. I will.
Yeah, okay.
The plaque.
And he did it all with one rusty saw and a bottle of gin. Impressive.
Very impressive. Can we spy on the car? Gummies?
Man, these things better do the trick. I'm averaging like 3 hours a night.
Pro tip? Insomnia doesn't usually come from nowhere, and THC is way better at treating it when you're also tackling the underlying cause.
Weed gummies? Nice.
Any idea what's keeping you up?
Hell yeah.
Charlotte's dedication to her art is so inspiring.
Marijuana tea? Hell yeah, dude. 420
There's
blazer in them
like
tea.
Like a cup of weed on a cold day?
Hell yeah, dude. So much weed. Oh my god.
These bougie dispensaries are gonna put all the creepy dudes named Gene out of business.
Alright, I'm out. Peace. Nice weed store. I'm out. Dispensary my ass. This is just like a weed store, bro. Hell yeah. I'll be back later to buy some weed.
Still need to check the flower shop for Mac.
But, yeah, let's go see if Steph is in the record store.
Steph asked me to pop by the record store if I had time.
We have time. Let's go in the record store for see Steph. Because she's a homie. See what she's up to. Nice tunes.
Steph asked me to swing by. She's gotta be around here somewhere.
What's up, honey dude? Up there.
How could Chrissy leave me after everything we've been through together?
It's hard to beat breakup music, but maybe I can find something around here to cheer him up. Wait, Chrissy? She's a dog?
Oh, she's a dog? No way. He's lost his dog. Hey, dude.
Hey, you posted about a lost dog, right? I think they have her over at Todd's Hardware.
Are you serious?
Yeah,
thank you so much. I'll call them right now.
No problem, dude. You're welcome. Hey, the kitty's here. What did I find?
I'm calling about the lost dog. Chrissy?
Did I hear the
cat? Is she okay? Oh, thank God. Is she there now?
The cat?
Oh, awesome. Yes. Thank you so much.
I hear the cat, but I don't know where the cat is.
Can I pick her up today?
Knock on the radio booth.
No sweat. Take your time. I'll wait.
Hey.
Hey, I'm glad you stopped by. I've only got a sec, but... Have you talked to Ethan at all?
Nope.
He's taking it really hard. But what you did for me this morning got me thinking. What if Ethan needs something like that too? Something fun and distracting. Something like a LARP.
Like the one you and Gabe were gonna take him to?
Yeah, but designed just for him and Thanor.
Good idea.
He'll love that.
Yeah, I'm glad you think so. I need your help though. I want it to be as good as it can be. Ethan gave you one of his comics, right?
Mm-hmm.
So, what do you think? Who would the famous monster slayer have the most fun defeating?
Chris. He looks cooler. Storm River, the undead. I hate the Storm River, that guy.
Storm River looks like a worthy opponent. He gets my vote.
All right, then. Oh, I gotta get back in there. There's some stuff in my comp book. Be cool if you could check it out. Help me make some calls.
I'll see what I can do.
Sure. Sure. Let's do it.
Hey, Haven listeners. That was Phone Tap with their new...
Typhon, old friend. Or should I say old enemy? You don't belong here, Monster Slayer. I'm not leaving here till I get answers. You won't be leaving at all. No. Where is the Sky Sword? Fine, I'll tell you. The sword was last seen in the city of Conorus. Conorus, but it's infested with weird spiders. All who quest for that sword lose something dear to them, but I'm destined to save the realm with the Sky Sword. Good thing you won't be questing alone. Alwyn.
Single elephant in the room. We've got a sweet block of indie rock coming down the pike.
Oh. Looks like Steph wants me to do more than just make some decisions.
The bard.
She wants me to play a bard.
Okay.
Guess I'm in. Let's start with my name.
Bard.
Sponsored by Typhon.
Alwyn, I don't.
The mission is free this year, so bring your friends, bring your family. Hell, bring your ex. Sure it'll be different.
How about a throwback to Ethan's old buddy?
Yeah.
Ability time. Distortion field sounds fun, but healing serenade could really come in handy.
Do healing.
Healing serenade it is. How did I meet Thanor?
Heroic story, funny story, funny story.
A wolf and an ogre walk into a bar. Oh, God.
Oh, dear.
This LARP thing just might work.
All right. Let's go to the next location. All right. Let's go to the flower store.
Still need
now.
To check the flower shop for Mac.
And we will. Check the phone. You saw the, what you did a lot. Thanks so much. Of course, I think Ethan's gonna love it. Hey, Alex, Steph. Hey, do you have a sec to swing by the store? Maybe what's up? Well, maybe I'll tell you when you get here. It's my face. Charlotte. Thank you. I'm so sorry. Thank you so much. Alex, can you come by? Spend some time and just need your advice. Sure thing. What the flower shop in a sec. Bench girl. Where's the park?
Still haven't found Mac. Jed suggested I check the flower shop.
Man, these overnight shifts really take it out of me.
Yeah, my sleep schedule's fucked.
Yeah, this pipe.
The park looks fun to explore. At least back then, the only people dying in mining accidents were miners.
True.
I used to babysit Ethan when he was little. This whole thing is so horrible.
Hey.
Oh, sorry. Where are you hiding, my feathered friend? Please.
Cool binoculars. You bird watching?
Yeah, I'm trying to win a contest.
Oh, good luck.
Thanks.
No problem.
I wonder if this is the bird that woman is looking for. Maybe I should let my binoculared friend know.
See. Now we'll go to the flower shop.
That might be our feathered friend.
Hey.
There's a huge bird over by the wall.
Seriously? That might be my hawk. Thank you.
No problem. Happy to help. Let's speak to Pike. What's up, Pikey boy? Hey, dude.
Hey, Pike.
Hey! How you holding up?
I'm okay.
Okay is good, I think. Hey, I want you to know I meant what I said back there. Gabe was something else. He could bring a smile to my face even on the worst days.
Yeah, that's what everyone's been saying.
And, when you're ready, I still need to get your statement for the investigation.
All right. I'll be ready soon.
I think I'll be ready soon.
Yeah. Yeah. No rush.
Okay, so let's go to the flower shop now. Doing some stuff around the town, so I need to go to the flower shop. Flower shop, flower shop, flower shop. Okay.
I think the trails will be closed for a while. Someone died up in the ravine a few days ago.
What the heck is the flower shop? Post office. Ice cream. Oh, flowers, yeah. Okay. I'm stuck. Oh! Into the flower shop. Let's go. Hopefully Mac's gonna be here. But we'll see. Alright, here we are.
Eleanor?
Oh! Sorry.
Hey, Eleanor. What's up?
No need to apologize. How are you, dear?
Oh.
Gemma.
I'm,
adjusting.
Still just trying to adjust, I think.
Give yourself some time. Change is always hard.
Yeah.
Is Mac here?
Oh, he was helping me not too long ago. I think he just left. Can't have gotten too far.
Got it. Thanks.
Thank you.
Now, what was I?
Oh. Scared of something. Worried, scared about something.
She looks terrified. I can't leave her like this.
Yeah, we can't leave her like that. Team Trump bot.
What do you want? You want to make fun of me too, like those other jock assholes?
What? No. You made a sick killer robot and won a fucking contest. That's
cool.
First of all, we got third place. And anyway, he's not a robot. Technically, he's... Ugh, God. Way to take the bait, Rye.
You know what? Fuck those pricks. You rule. And I would really like to see your robot. If you want to show me.
Oh. Okay. So she's worried about some stuff.
Okay. Time to figure out why she's afraid.
All my memories are fading. I feel broken.
Oh no, is she getting Alzheimer's or dementia or something? I hope she isn't. That'd be so sad.
The doctor said I had more time, but everything is becoming so out of order.
Oh, bless her, man. Guess she's getting Alzheimer's or something? Dementia?
If they know about my condition, they'll make me close this place.
I'm sure you can get some help for it, you know. I'm sure Mac will help out, or someone else. Don't think they'll leave you to do it all on your own.
Thank you, dear. I'll get started on it right away. Just come by with the check whenever you're free.
Alright.
The memory is gone.
If Riley finds out, she can't find out. Holy shit.
Whoa. What the hell's happening here, then? Oh, if he's dying. Things are cracking. Yeah. Our memories are fading. Everything's so distorted and everything. Oh, it's a shame. Poor Elna, man. Horrible disease.
It's not just that she forgot what she was doing. She's afraid she's forgetting everything. But how can I help her?
It's a horrible disease, though.
Who is that girl?
Oh no, she can't even remember Riley. Oh no. It's so sad. Oh, poor Elena, man. Let's help her.
Forget what you were working on?
You could say I'm having a bit of a senior moment.
Well, maybe I can help.
Yeah, let me help you. Let's retrace your steps.
Seems like you have a lot going on today. I could help you retrace your steps.
Oh, I don't want to keep you.
I want to help.
Hey. I want to help.
All right, cool. Right.
Okay. What would Eleanor have done first?
Probably the sign on the door first. This would be first.
You must have flipped the sign to open.
I always flip it first thing when I come in. And then I open my mail.
Mm-hmm.
Something must have distracted me.
Better. We can do this.
Maybe the phone? In the back room? Alright, we'll try the phone. Phone.
Could a phone call have distracted you?
Yes. I got a call first thing in the morning. But I can't think who it was.
Maybe we can find something to remind you.
Riley, maybe? So, Riley? Was it Riley?
Could it have been Riley who called?
I think that's right. She called to tell me about a new order. Goodness. What was the order for?
There's flowers in the thing, so we'll go and have a look at the flowers. See if there's anything in here that will tell us. Lilies.
Rush order. Paid this must be check. What Riley came in for.
Okay.
I think that order might have been for these lilies.
Of course. Riley helped me pick them out before she left.
Ah, okay.
Now we just have to figure out who ordered them.
Right. So maybe they'll be in the register? Because cash and stuff goes in here, right? So I guess they'll be in here.
The check for the lilies would be in here, right? That could tell us who bought them.
It should.
Who's it for?
Mr. Jedediah Lucan, huh?
$89. $89. Oh, so it's Jed's.
Looks like the lilies are for Jed.
That's right. Riley dropped off an order for Jed.
There we go, we got there. See? We did it.
I knew you'd figure it out.
I couldn't have done it without you. Seriously, Alex. You're a godsend.
Don't mention it.
Jed must be hosting some event. I wonder why he wants lilies, though. They're traditionally for funerals.
God. She doesn't remember.
Aww. Just tell her about him. I think she'd appreciate more if we told her.
They were for Gabe's wake.
Gabe's wake? Gabe's wake? I missed it.
It's not your fault. You didn't remember.
I'm so sorry.
Hey, it's
excuse me.
Okay, that sucked. But at least I told her the truth.
Yeah, it's a total truth. Right, let's go and find Matt, because I need to find Matt.
I hope it's good news.
No, it's probably about Alzheimer's. How good it is, how bad it is. Right, where are we going now? Search for Mac near the flower shop? Okay, near the flower shop. Let's find him.
Eleanor said Mac is nearby. I don't see him here. Maybe at the bridge?
Yeah, maybe. Alright. Anyone have any good advice for taming stray cats? Found this kitty in my trash cans. But he's a crazy pants. That's like a cougar. So that's a big cat. He's a chonker. Jasmine, that's not a stray. That's a mountain lion cub. Be very careful. They can be very aggressive when threatened. Try leaving a door open. It may leave on its own. And if he's under my bed, broom? I'm calling animal control. Oh. I wonder what stuff's working on. It looks cool. I should DM her to find out more and see how I can help. This doesn't happen to have anything to do with your last post, does it? Shoot, if only there was some way to find out. Alright, fine, I'll bite. Whatever it is, looks like it's gonna be shocking. You hush. We couldn't be more excited announcing that a new face will be joining the community soon. Everyone welcome Jack Stevens, who will be taking over the restaurant next to the park. Hey everyone, excited to serve you all soon. Welcome to Haven. Happy to have you. Swing over anytime if you need anything. It's a trap. Joke, joke. I'm cooking up a new adventure of Haven. DM me if you want to get involved. You do. What insanity is coming for us next? DM me and find out. Whatever that is, I'm in. Oh. A year ago, I was ready to ditch this place to keep moving like I always do. And a year ago, Gabe was the reason I stayed. But even though he's gone now, and even though I miss him like hell, I still have reasons to stay. Thanks for showing me that, Alex. Even if your football skills could use some work, I'm down for a rematch when you are. McLeod has deleted their comment. What'd you say, bitch? Huh? Gabe was the most caring person I've ever met. He never stopped looking for ways to make life better. Whether that meant coming to Haven to find his dad or fighting to get a grill all the way up the stairs to his rooftop. And he was always willing to help anyone else who wanted to improve their lives. He probably put even more hours into my college interview than I did. He was the kind of person you meet once in a lifetime. Goodbye, Gabe. I'll miss you forever. Lovely message, dear. I'm here if you want to talk. Same here. We're having a send-off for Gabe Chen at the Latin on Wednesday at 9 a.m. All are welcome. Bring some that reminds you of him. I'll bring some food for everyone too. Thanks, Jason. Aww. So sad. Okay, was there any SMS? No. Right, so we're gonna go and find him near the bridge. Excuse me, lady. Where is he? Eleanor. Alex, I'm sorry, but before I really did appreciate your help, it's just hit me hard. Don't apologise, it's been hard for all of us. Yeah, it has. She's right. Where is this butt lunch? Mark? Oh, here he is. Hey, Mark. Sup, dude?
Mac.
Alex. Look, it's not a good time.
You owe me an explanation about what happened to Gabe.
What? Costing me my girlfriend wasn't enough for you? Now you're gonna accuse me of killing Gabe too?
We did ring in, dude. I get that you're for it.
I get it. He died on your shift and you're freaked. But you have to come clean.
Yeah, dude. What happened?
Please. There's nothing I can tell you.
Mac, come on.
Please, tell me something.
He was my big brother.
I can't.
Why can't you?
Something definitely has him scared. Maybe if I could tap into his fear, I could get to the truth. I just need to find something I could use to push him over the edge.
Everyone's out to get me. Alex, Ryan, even Riley. Fuck!
Even Riley? Did something happen with her?
Everyone's out to get me. Alex, Ryan.
We're done here.
What do I... Talk to Riley about Max fear. Okay. Where does Riley work again? Should be around here somewhere, right? I'm just down here. Is this her over here? Yeah, this is her. Okay. What's up, Riley room?
Hey, Riley.
What's happening?
Alex. Hey.
How's it going? Gabe.
I know you and Gabe were close. How are you doing?
I miss him so much. He was like an older brother to me.
I'm glad he had you.
I'm glad he had you.
Yeah.
Thank you, Alex. Really. You and Eleanor seem close.
She's taken care of me ever since I was little. I never really knew my mom, but she's always been there for me.
Oh.
What does she think about you going away to school?
She's thrilled. I think she just wants me to end up happy.
That's all they ever want? That's right.
That's really sweet. She's the most selfless person I know. I know having you work with her in the shop has meant the world.
Yeah.
To both of us.
And Mac.
That fight Mac had with Gabe over your secret meetings. They were about you applying to college, right?
Yeah. Ever since the first time Mac lost his shit in front of them, Gabe and Charlotte had tried to get me to end things with him. And after all this, I can see that they were right.
Do you think he's telling the truth about the call? That Gabe never made it?
No, I... It's not that... I... Sorry. I'm really not ready to talk about it.
How can I help?
Are you sure? Sometimes talking about it can help you sort it all out.
Yeah.
I'm just not there yet.
Okay.
I gotta run. There's some stuff I need to do.
Can we look at a aura? Okay. Maybe.
I don't want to push Riley, but I need to know more about Mac. How do I get her to open up?
If he's innocent, why is he acting like this?
Acting like what? Maybe I can get her to tell me.
If he's innocent, why is he act...
Do you... want to talk about Mac?
Please talk to me about Mac. He's acting so weird.
Yeah. I get it. It's just... if he didn't do anything wrong, why is he acting like he has something to hide?
That worked. Oh, that worked.
He asked me to leave Haven with him.
What?
What?
Right after the wake. He wouldn't tell me why. But he just looked so guilty. I told him no, and that we were done. And now... I'm scared he did something horrible.
Riley... thank you for telling me.
Yeah, thanks, Riley.
You deserve the truth.
Now I've got something to hold over his head and be like, yo, what the frick, dude?
I gotta run. There's some stuff I need to do. Okay.
Peace.
We'll talk soon?
Yeah. Whenever you want.
Mac, if he's innocent, why is he acting like this?
Sorry, Riley. I don't think he's innocent.
Yep, definitely not. Asking to skip town? Bit shady. That's a bit sus, guys. It's a bit sus, guys. So we're gonna go and talk to him again. Try and get him to admit that he's lying to us. Because he basically is, you know.
I should make sure there's nothing else I want to do before I confront Mac.
Don't think we need anything to do anything else, do we? Nah, just confront him. He's a bitch. Let's do it. Speak to this nerd.
What Riley told me might do it, but I should make sure there isn't anything I still want to do around town first.
Ready. Let's do it.
Okay. Let's do this.
Let's do it.
Your ex-girlfriend told me about your plans to skip town. That's not something innocent people do.
Yeah, exactly.
God. It's not...
What are you hiding, dude? What are you hiding?
I didn't do anything.
Whoa.
Just fuck off! Leave me alone!
Jesus. Guilty conscience, for sure. Get him, Alex. What? Why is everyone looking at me? Ricky. What's going on? Typhoon's watching her. Typhon. Typhoon, whatever the fuck it's called. They're watching. They're watching.
Fuck. I'll deal with Mac when I get to him. For now, I need to learn everything I can.
Typhon's always watching. They run this whole town.
Mac feels like everyone's staring at him.
Everyone thinks I killed him. They all hate me.
What's that? Killed by.
It's not fair. I didn't do anything wrong.
I'm sorry, I broke. Didn't end the blast zone. You might not have done anything wrong, but we still have to...
It should have been you instead!
Alright.
Alex?
Oh, Jesus. That's a bit dark.
No! What the hell? There are people out there! I told you to call it off!
I saw the way they looked at me at the wake. They all think I let him die.
Dude.
I know why you're lying.
Typhon is pressuring you.
Typhon's forcing you to deny the call.
What the fuck?
I know, bro. I can read your mind. Don't take the fall.
I know you tried to stop it. They fucked up, not you. Stop lying for them!
You don't get it. This wasn't some accident. I told them you were down there, and they detonated anyway.
On purpose? Why?
I don't know. I swear. And then I get a message telling me to deny there was ever a call.
Oh my god, dude, what the fuck?
You gotta believe me. Gabe and I, we didn't get along, but I didn't want him dead. And now Typhon's watching me. I mean, my girlfriend, she thinks I'm a murderer. My neighbors all hate me. I mean, what the fuck am I supposed to do?
Jesus, man. Crazy.
I think I can calm him down, but does he deserve it?
Let's calm him down.
All right, Mac, Come on. You gotta calm down, okay? Dude. Stay with me.
Breathe, bro. Breathe.
I know what it's like to be doubted. To have everyone think the worst of you. But the truth will come out. I'll make sure of it.
Yeah.
But Typhon...
If Typhon comes after you, they're gonna have to get through me too, okay?
Yeah, we're gonna kick Typhon's ass, bro. Don't worry about it. You get you, bro. That a boy. Nice.
Thanks. I actually feel a little better.
Good.
Yeah, well, you learn a thing or two hanging out with shrinks your whole life.
So, what are you gonna do now?
Don't leave Haven. I'm gonna get to the truth.
Damn straight. We'll find that truth. We'll see what happened to Gabe. For real. Because that blast wasn't meant to happen, but it still happened, and Typhon called it. Typhon called it in. Said do it anyways.
Hey. Yeah, it's... Can we talk? Where are you? Okay.
Who are we gonna talk to? Ryan or Steph, probably. Who's this?
You were right. About Typhon, about Mac.
Yeah, it's Ryan.
Alex.
Mac got the call.
Mm-hmm.
How do you know that?
He told me.
He got the call and he lied about it.
Doesn't matter.
Someone is putting pressure on him to keep quiet. Someone from the mine and...
It doesn't matter! I keep coming here and playing it back. But it always ends the same.
You calm down, dude.
Ryan.
Chill.
He's dead. He's really dead, Alex.
I know, man. We need to chill. Around us. Oh shit. Oh dear. Alright, we're in the void. Great. Crazy.
It was my fault. My job is to keep people safe. And I failed.
It wasn't your fault, dude. You saved me.
Ryan. I owe you my life.
Yeah, man.
She's wrong. I let her cross that log. I put Gabe in harm's way. I'm not a hero. I'm a coward. Worse than worthless.
Neither of us is worthless.
I know what it's like to feel worthless and helpless. But we saved Ethan. And you saved me.
It doesn't matter. Gabe's dead because of me. Gabe, I'm so sorry.
Don't do it, buddy. We'll get to the bottom of that. Gabe would forgive you, bro.
Gabe loved you, Ryan. He would forgive you. You know that. You're not alone.
Yeah, man. So I got you, buddy. Cried out, dude. Cried out, buddy. We'll get to the bottom of it, man. Don't worry about it. Oh, sad, man.
Whoa, hold on. There's a guy in a gorilla suit? Does he also jump off of the cliff and into the pool?
No, he chases a guy in a banana suit. That guy jumps off the cliff and into the pool.
Okay, I'm sorry. This is a Mexican restaurant?
Nominally. The food is, well, terrible. But it's Gabe's favorite place. I tell you, he's the oldest 12-year-old I know.
Oh.
Can I ask you something?
Sure.
Of course.
You came up here to tell me that I was right about Mac. About him getting the call. How did you know?
There's something you should know about me. And it's gonna be easier to show you than to explain it.
This is gonna seem sort of weird at first, then really weird. Do you trust me?
I think it's something scary.
Okay. Think of something that just scares the shit out of you. Really focus. Until you feel it. Mac. Typhon. All of it. You're afraid you won't know how to handle it without Gabe.
Never knew anyone so good at getting into and out of trouble. Oh, man. This one time.
Oh?
Whatever it is you're thinking about right now, don't stop, okay?
He's happy.
Keep going.
Okay.
That's
what emotion is this?
Happy, I would imagine. That's more like it. Aw.
Must be a good memory. I wonder if I can piece it together.
Gabe. Goose.
I see it. It'll move.
It's not moving.
It'll move.
Gabe!
Oh, that's a lot of blood, huh?
Gabe, this is serious. Killing a Canadian goose is a violation of international law.
I'm not to kill the geese.
Shut up. It is not.
They're Canadian geese, Gabe. Property of the crown.
The crown of...
Property of the crown, Gabe.
What do we do?
Yeah, that's the same here. Like, the geese are owned by the queen of this country. So killing one's actually, like, against the law. They buried the goose.
How deep you think?
Deeper than that. The Royal Canadian Mounted Police can spot a goose grave at 100 paces.
The Mounties? Oh, come on, man.
I'm sorry.
How long were you going to let me dig?
I wasn't going to stop you.
That's mean, but funny.
So, did you finish burying the goose or not? Okay, also, property of the crown? Really?
Well, they are technically protected under the Migratory Bird Treaty Act. How?
I can read your mind. I'm based on kind of superhero, you know. No big deal.
So, I guess I have this power. I can see other people's emotions. They show up like an aura, and if I get too close, I feel what they feel. As if I was feeling it myself. And when I focus, I can even understand why they're feeling it.
Yeah, it's pretty dope.
And that's what you just did with me?
Yep.
Whew. Some kind of power. No kidding.
It's only ever been the bad emotions before, but that was pure joy.
Yeah, it makes a nice change.
Who else knows?
Just Gabe.
Gabe did. But now, I guess, just you. And that's how I know Mac's terrified of Typhon. He reported Gabe's call, and they ignored it. Now they're putting pressure on him to toe the line.
Okay, but why?
I don't know yet.
So we gotta find out.
Someone made the decision to let the blast go off. Seems like finding out who would be a good start.
That would be a good start.
So, you're going after Typhon?
Maybe.
You'll need help.
True. I will need help.
You don't have to.
You're stuck with me now.
Tug him. Bring it in, broski. Aw. He's like,
You're...
What do I do?
Welcome, I guess.
Thanks, Ryan. You're a homie.
Yeah. Thanks. Thank you.
No. Thank you.
Aw. Sweet.
This one's for you, Gabe. I miss you.
Aw. people.
How do I change all of the pain into the joy?
Are they gonna let off lanterns for Gabe?
Speak this morning. I couldn't. Hearing everyone talk about him, about the life he had here with all of you, I lost the chance to have that. But even though I only had one day with him, he changed my life. I said, I didn't know if I belonged here. He told me that home isn't something you find. It's something you build.
I won't hold on to this place without you.
I will give. She's the only one that's got fear. Peculiar. Is she behind Typhon then? Does she know what happened? What's going on? I don't trust that Diane. I don't trust her. She's shady. I don't like her. Okay. Let's see what the stats were for this episode. Alex calmed Mac down from his panic attack, 96%. Alex reminded Eleanor about what happened, 67%. Charlotte didn't take Typhon's money, 62%. Alex didn't sit on the edge of the dock, 35%. Oh, I didn't know you could do that. Alex tied up the apartment, 55%. Alex put the photograph on Gabe's memory table, 29%. Okay. Alex didn't look at the dartboard. Oh, I didn't know you could do that as well. 50%. Alex chose to go by Alwyn in the LARP. 53%. Alex spent a moment thinking of Gabe. 73%. Alex back Ryan's calm claim at the wake. 60%. Alex offered Ryan Gabe's forgiveness. 66%. Ryan and Alex shared a hug at the ravine. 72%. Steph claimed the title of foosball champion. 61%. Steph made Storm with the LARP boss, 57%. Alex helped the Bay Watcher find the Hawk, 42%. Alex helped the sad dude find his dog, 68%. So that was our choices for this chapter, guys. And that is the end of chapter 2. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Thank you to everyone who stayed until the end and watched the full thing. And thank you to those who watched a little bit or... yeah. But I appreciate you guys. Okay, guys, I'm going to end this episode here. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, don't forget to smash like button down below. Subscribe to the channel if you like so. And I'll catch you guys in a live streaming video. Peace out, guys. Have a good night. Wherever in the world you are. Yeah, I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, don't forget to smash like button down below. Subscribe to the channel if you like so. And I'll catch you guys.